video of me. You were just texting your side hoe, wasn't you?
No, I wasn't.
Yeah, he was. Man whore.
On Sundays, it's a fun day. They're on Sundays. Come on by.
What's up, Sarah Slays? Wait, I don't know if I have an intro.
Do you not have an intro? Just be like,
I don't think I have an intro. What's up, hoes? It's your girl, Sarah Slays, here today, back with another video. I'm here with my boyfriend again. We are going to be doing a drive with me. I'm going to be driving around. He doesn't have a car. I'm basically his sugar mama.
We should start out by getting food. Because your boy is a little hungry.
Yes. Me at Roco's.
Is that like a
drive through, that's all I wanna do. I was gonna say guys are disgusting, but you're not, babe.
Thanks.
You're just kinda gross. What should we eat?
Something with a drive through, like
In-N-Out.
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 I'm coming in and out and I want some food. You kinda ugly, I ain't trying to be rude. Try to grab my bitch, I had to kill you.
All right. Good. How about we play?
Hey, shout out to Pretty Little Thing. They love me. Hold on. Buckle up.
I'm buckled up, but you're still driving a little crazy.
What's there to talk about? What's the tea, sister? More on me because it's my channel.
Should we talk about Edwin and his girlfriend?
Edwin and who? Andrea. Edwin and Andrea.
Sitting in a tree.
Look, just show.
She's trolling.
114 degrees. We weren't lying when we said that.
Everybody's laughing in my mind.
I dare you to play it.
Healthy for me is eating half the fries, not the whole thing. You were gonna call me fat.
I wasn't gonna call you fat. I said you should probably get something healthy too with me and start dieting with me. Cause you'd look hotter. You're still hot.
Look at him. Mmm, daddy, it's a snack. No, I don't wanna make him feel awkward. We're not Jake Paul, we don't just vlog people. We have manners. Where's my Jake Paulers at?
You know people say I look like Jake Paul?
Oh, shimmer, I'm there. Good, how are you?
Well, can
I get a number one with no tomatoes, please?
Jack Onion?
No.
And what kind of drink would you like?
Dr. Pepper.
Okay, anything for the passenger?
Yeah, can I get, what is the burger with the lettuce?
What?
Any kind of burger can be with lettuce.
No, I mean like here with the lettuce bun.
Protein salad, but
oh,
any burger.
Yeah, can I get that?
Any kind of burger.
Is any, he's saying you can get the bun, any. 4x4, you can get that on any burger.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
He's a little slow.
I'm gonna get a double.
Would you like onions?
Yes, please.
Okay.
You're so dumb.
How am I
doing? Would you like fries?
I didn't know that was a thing. I don't eat.
You want fries, healthy man?
Yeah. Yes, I would like fries.
Would you like a drink?
Hello?
Hello?
Yeah, who's this?
Some fan gave me this number.
Who are you looking for, sweetie?
Nick Bean.
This is Jacob Sartorius's phone.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, okay.
She's like, hold on, wait.
They asked for Nick Bean, they got Jacob Sartorius. That would suck.
I'm gonna
Can I get the burger with the lettuce? He cut her off real quick. He cut your little YouTube ass off real quick. You can get less than any burger, sir.
But I meant the...
My wig was snatched.
I meant the burger with the lettuce buns.
We are superior to men. And it is a fact. I have a vagina, I run the world. You have a dick, you do not. That is how it goes.
What's...
I want a diet. Can I get a lettuce bun instead of bun, but I still take fries? Yeah, it sounds like a... What do you pay?
At the window, probably.
I'm going to say it.
Please don't say it.
And I don't
please
care. Don't I don't it. Care that. I don't care the hate I get. Mikey's better than you. I don't care if the Barone stands come for my neck. I don't care if the Hall stands come for me. Bitch. No. And I said it.
That kind of just slipped out of my mouth.
Well, slipping into mine. I'm kidding. I think I need to pull over and cool the car down. It's running hot. Hey, James, it's me, Sarah.
What's up, Sarah?
I'm filming a video right now, but hold on a minute. It's actually a serious problem. Hold it. Right now, it's 120 degrees where we're at, and Nick's car is It says it's running hot. Is it because of the heat or is there a big problem?
Hi, how are you?
Alright, should I pull over now and let it cool down and get antifreeze for it?
Yeah, don't open it.
Thank you. Yeah, we're gonna save the car's life. We love you. Too much is going on. I'm freaking out.
Babe, calm down. Babe. We're good, babe.
I'm having a panic attack.
We're good, babe.
I'm having a panic attack. I swear to God, I'm having a panic attack.
It's okay, babe.
There you go.
Thank you so much.
Have
you too. I'm like, there's no wrappers or anything.
They really just did that.
They don't give any about us.
Oh, okay. I was about to say they really.
Okay. Can you park your Toyota Camry, please? We have a Lexus. Okay, hello? Oh my God. This is bad. This is very bad.
120, I thought that was only in Vegas.
Oh my God. About as hot as your breath in the morning.
Let's talk tea then. Because usually people, when they do mukbangs, you're supposed to talk about like tea and stuff.
Okay.
Edwin and Andrea.
They'd be cute.
What? I know. When are they gonna start dating though?
The other night he drank like one Smirnoff and tried to hook up with me.
Oh my God, I know.
He started rubbing my vagina. And I could have got him for whatever. Could have got him arrested, but I didn't. Does that want me too?
Yeah. I know.
He texted me nudes. Guys, I'm sorry this drive with me isn't that great. My car.
Didn't expect the car to overheat.
My car's breaking down, so he can't like drive with me, but you can sit with me.
Can you not pass me on subs? Cause I kind of like.
I don't got time for the whole every day, bro. I got a life, bro.
But like, can you not?
When you got sugar daddies, you don't need YouTube money. That shit's chump change.
Who's your sugar daddy?
I'm kidding, babe. I'm joking.
It is hard.
Andrea, Ellen bought Andrea flowers. You never bought me anything.
I bought you everything.
Oh my bitch, well then f***ing slow down. And learn how to drive, you Honda Accord driving bitch.
Baby.
Oh, it's okay, baby. Dad loves you. Mama loves you. Holy Come God. On, Bessie. Oh, it's good. It's heating up again. Make it! We're gonna make it! Oh, this light needs to come. I'm gonna run this, I swear to God. I swear to try this at home. Kids!
Don't go! Jesus.
I'm not letting my car blow up. My car's worth more than a ticket.
In 1.7 miles, turn right on.
We just ran a red light.
Okay, I'm gonna run you over next.
So that just...
Oh, my joking. We're in a state of emergency. My car is boiling, guys. Oh my God. This is really bad. This is very, very bad. Anyway, guys, on the next episode of Sarah Slays Live, we're going to try to find this man cheating on me because I'm pretty sure...
I'm not cheating on you.
Who's Lisa?
That is my mother.
All you boys say that. That's my mom. That's my friend. That's my sister. You told your mom, I love you. I can't wait to see you.
Yes, when I visit my mom. Oh, I know. Once you pass me, you're going to leave me.
I will not do that to you.
I don't know. I just have this feeling that's what you're going to do.
I got the feeling. I'm not going to leave you unless you mess it up. I'm loyal, okay? I'm not like these other thoughts. I don't have a reason to be unloyal to you. That's
yeah,
it.
But you think that I'm unloyal.
You are.
I'm loyal.
You are unloyal. As long as you're not like telling other girls that you want to be with them and you love them, I understand if you get drunk and things happen. Okay. But do not lead no other girls on because I should be your only one.
Okay. So I can only lead you on.
But for every girl you get to hook up with, I get to hook up with 31 guys. That's basic math.
I mean, I don't think that adds up right, but...
And they will be all your friends. Every single one of them. And I'll make you watch.
So I feel like the car can actually blow up.
Yeah, it wouldn't blow up. It'd make a really loud popping noise. Like, pop! And then the head gasket would leak out all the fluid. And that would cost me about $1,100. I'll just call my sugar daddy. Ooh. Hey, Richard. How you been?
So his name is Richard.
No, I'm joking. His name's Charles.
outro. Like, give the video a thumbs up, subscribe.
Okay, I will. I will. I'm right on my car.
I'm just helping you.
Oh my God, we made it home. But it's not over until the fat lady sings.
Sing.
Are you kidding me?
I'm joking.
Are you?
He parked in the wrong parking spot.
Yeah, because I have to get my smart car out.
That's true.
Oh, true. Why don't you go buy you a car, Mr. Rich Boy?
I have a car in
Maryland. Instead of me driving you around, I feel like the man of the relationship.
Sorry.
Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. Give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe if you're new. Check out his channel. We did a video on his channel as well. This video could have been a little bit better if my car decided to work. You know, the struggle. It's okay. I'm going to hire some more sugar daddies. I'm joking. And we are just going to keep on going. I will be posting every single Sunday from here on out. I've been slacking, I know. But I filmed multiple videos this week. I didn't.
You didn't, but we're going to today.
We're going to. It's getting really hot, really fast. Subscribe if you're new. I'll see you guys next Sunday for another Sarah Sundays. It's a fun day. Bye, guys. I really hate you. And I will be making a video about you saying those things to me if we do break up.
I did not. It was a joke, and you know it was a joke.
Yeah, we'll see what the fans think when they hear what you said to me.